Columbus, New Jersey, and Western Kitchen Officer Steel Holly. Qualifying Turbo from Birmingham, Alabama. Don't demonstrate the incredible flight characteristics of the Super Hornet. During the flight, the pilot has nearly 8 times the gauge of gravity as they move in their heading up to the next one. Covering at 2,800 feet, the crew will execute a loaded landing. Ladies and gentlemen of Super Hornet, where are we? This steep of a nose attitude and this low of an altitude. However, the F-18 Super Hornet remains completely controllable with two digital flight control computers, aiding the crew in keeping this 44,000-pound airplane flying at less than 100 miles per hour. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, the Super Hornet High Alpha Pass.
Thank you.
trained pilots and weapons system officers at Strike Fighter Squadron 106, based in beautiful Virginia Beach, Virginia, Naval Air Station, Oceania.